At least 18 people have been killed after the driver of the bus they were traveling in lost control of his vehicle. Investigators say it hit a barrier, overturned, and fell down a ravine in the Brazilian state of São Paulo. This police officer says it's a war zone down there. The bus lost control on a curve. It's too early to say if it was mechanical failure or excessive speed. 15 people were killed instantly, including the bus driver. Firefighters say 3 injured passengers died in hospital. The victims are mostly students. Road collisions are common in Brazil. They cause about 43,000 deaths a year.